The good news is my 11-year-old son doesn't have to wear a mask to school anymore. The bad news is that I'm still making him wear this.
Dad, I hate you so much.